Thank you. my second quarter teaching Gamelan ensemble in UC Davis. I would like to say thank you to the music department who support this program, and thank you so much for our ringers who come in from the field to help us for this.
And UC Davis has been lucky to have her. As you've heard, she's not only a fantastic teacher, getting this motley group of people, this wonderful group of students, to play so beautifully in just two quarters, but also to do such a fantastic job of giving people an idea of what Gamelan music is like from the inside and teaching them so quickly. And she brought a great group of ringers with her, Medianto, Stephen, from the Bay Area to help. Everyone else here is a student. They've only been doing this for one or two quarters. And so I'm really impressed with what Henny's done with the ensemble in such a very short period of time. Let's give her another big round. And her students have prepared one more suite of pieces. So that's what we will do now. And then I think things will move into the hall afterwards. So thanks very much, and thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. Please welcome to the stage the UC Davis Mariachi Ensemble, led by director Tito Talamantes.
Hello, everybody. I'm Luis Tito Talamantes, and this is your very own Mariachi Los Mesteños de UC Davis. We're going to be kicking things off over in the state of Jalisco with a song jalisciense by the name of El Caporal, featuring Mr. David Peña on vocals.
Muchachos, que allá viene el caporal. Viene por el novillo, por ese camino real. A ver si logra alcanzarlo pa' poderlo jinetear. Huya, 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 huya. Y el mariachi, los mesteños de UC Davis, sí señor. Dicen que aquel caporal monta un caballo ruano. Con el lucero en la frente y le llaman el cubano. Porque es el primero en las pistas y en los llanos. Huya, 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 ja. Soy del mérito Jalisco, mi semblante lo dirá. Uso sombrero de charro y les brindo mi amistad. Y cuando tiendo la mano la doy con sinceridad. Huya, 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 ja.
Alrighty, so this semester we spent a lot of time studying the bolero ranchero. The bolero comes to us from Cuba, and in the 1940s it was adapted for Mexican cinema when the union musicians went on strike. So this is a bolero ranchero. This next bolero is written by Juan Gabriel, one of the more prolific singer-songwriters of Mexico. It was made popular by Aida Cuevas, who actually performed here at the Mandavi Center last year. This is Quizás Mañana, featuring Tate Chatfield. Okay, so up next is a bolero by the most prolific singer-songwriter of Mexico, José Alfredo Jiménez, de Si Si Nos Dejan, featuring Jennifer Andrade. So this next piece actually is not a bolero. It is a ranchera that was popularized by the first lady of rock and roll, believe it or not. In 1987, Linda Ronstadt recorded Canciones de Mi Padre, which went on to sell 2.5 million copies and is accredited with bringing a surge of mariachi awareness to the US. So coming up now to the stage is Evelyn Pulido singing Los Laureles.
Que solo en mayo se ve.
So now we're going to move on to our final number. This is a bolero. We're back to the bolero. By Armando Manzanero, titled No, featuring David Peña. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We've enjoyed it. Hope you enjoy this one. Here we go.
Porque nuestras vidas ya todo ha pasado, porque no me has dado un poquito de ti. No, porque con tus besos no encuentro dulzura, porque tus reproches me dan amargura, porque no vivimos lo mismo de ayer. No, porque ya no extraño como antes tu ausencia, porque ya disfruto aún sin tu presencia. Ya no queda esencia del amor de ayer. Porque ya disfruto aún sin tu presencia. Ya no queda esencia del amor de ayer. No, aunque me jurarás que mucho has cambiado, para mí lo nuestro ya está terminado. No me pidas nunca.
And now please welcome to the stage the UC Davis Hindustani Ensemble led by director Rita Sahai.
Oh my God. to start. I can't hear much. We are going to start with Rag Gurdh Kalyan, two compositions.
Yeah.
we have entered spring season, so we are going to sing a spring season raga. It's called Rag Bahar.
Thank you.
concluding item, Rav Bhageshwar.
Thank you.
Welcome back, everyone. Please welcome to the stage the UC Davis Afro-Cuban Ensemble, led by director Brian Rice.
Ago ele guabukenke, ago ele guabukenke.
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 Ago ele guabukenke. Afro-Cuban Ensemble at UC Davis. We're really lucky here to have so many world music ensembles on offer at UC Davis. And this is one of two that I teach. I teach in the winter quarter the Afro-Cuban Ensemble, and in the spring and the fall I'm teaching the Samba Ensemble or Samba School. And we're excited to have a residency visitor coming, Georgia Labbe, in early April. I'm really impressed by these students, many who are not necessarily music majors or even minors, and not with experience playing this kind of music, which is very syncopated. But they're doing a fantastic job learning it, so I commend them on that. We just finished playing for Elegua. These are Yoruba orishas, or a pantheon of deities that they play for in Cuba. And Elegua is the opener of the paths, opener of the doorways, and so you always talk to Elegua first. We did that to a bembe rhythm, and now we're going to play a couple for, one for Ochosi and one for Yemaya using the bata drums.
Ochosi, ayiloda, alamalade.
Ochosi, ayiloda, alamalade.
Ochosi, ayiloda, alamalade.
Ochosi, ayiloda, alamalade.
Yaode sakakare o molode. Yaode sakakare o.
Yaude
sakakare o molode. Yaude
Thank you.
was for Yemaya, the goddess of the ocean. You can hear the waves lapping in the bata parts. This next piece is something I threw at them literally 2 weeks ago. I said, this is how I learned when I went to Cuba. My teacher sat down and showed me all the parts and then sang all the songs, and I took it home and figured it out. So in a short, brief sitting in class, I played the five drum parts, and then I sang the four songs, and they just pulled their phones out and recorded, and they all had to go home and transcribe it. So, in fact, for me, when I was coming up, it was cassette tapes. I have boxes and boxes of cassette tapes, and you have to rewind. They've got their phones, so it's a little easier today, but they did an amazing job and came back with the makuta, which is a Bantu rhythm. So we're going to do makuta in 4/4.
Oh.
please welcome to the stage the Bluegrass and Old Time String Band, led by director Scott Linford.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
How's everybody doing? Excellent. We're so happy to be here. We are the Bluegrass and Old Time String Band. We're, I believe, the final band tonight. We're really proud to be part of this concert, celebrating our amazingly talented students at UC Davis and all the great ensembles we have here. So we're going to play a couple of tunes for you guys. We're going to sing. We're going to play some instrumentals. And we're going to start with quite an old song. It's called Shady Grove. We use this as a dance tune sometimes, but we also like to sing to it. So here's a little Shady Grove.
Banjo string made of golden twine, every tune I'd play on, it would be that gal of mine.
Some come here to fiddle and dance, some come here to tarry, some come here to fiddle and dance, some come here to marry.
From Shady Grove, sweeter than brandy wine. There ain't a girl in the whole world prettier than mine.
Experiences. It also has a lot of influence from the Carter family and how they affected her music. this is Wildflowers.
Thank you so much. We love Dolly Parton. We hope you also love Dolly Parton. Yeah, in the back, thank you. This next one is called I Am a Pilgrim. This is a traditional gospel tune, and it's kind of part of the track of bluegrass gospel music. So we hope you enjoy it.
Somewhere I've got a home in
Lovely, lovely song. We're going to do a couple of instrumental tunes for you guys now. This is a little medley of three instrumental tunes. The first one's called Sadie at the Back Door. The story of the song is that Sadie is a cat who leaves through the front door every morning and comes back through the back door in the evening. So it's called Sadie the Back Door. The second song is called Barlow Knife. And then we're going to rip into a classic bluegrass instrumental tune called Clinch Mountain Backstep by the great Ralph Stanley. Thanks, everybody. Yeah, we like playing fast instrumental tunes, in case you can't tell. So we have just one more song for you. Before I do that, I wanted to introduce you guys to the band. So in the fiddle section over here, we have Marie, Anna, Gertrude, and Pauline. And also Caden on this side. Holding down the banjo, we have Aaron and Tegan. Yeah. On guitar, we have Scott, Colin, Isabella, Brendan, and Akio. Holding down the low end theory, we've got Sam on the bucket bass and Ruby on the other bass. And on mandolin, Koila and Julian. Yeah. Got one more song for you, and then we'll get to it.
All right. So this next song was written by Merle Haggard, and it's about people from Oklahoma and surrounding states and how they were drawn to California during the Depression. Better, more for better living standards, but unfortunately this hope didn't pan out for many of them. This song is called California Cotton Fields, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody, and have a wonderful evening.